What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another Chaos in Fallout Settlement build. Today we're gonna go over a new Taffeton Boathouse challenge from Cordless VII's Discord. Everyone's been doing such a good job lately, and I finally got a chance to get this. This is all done on PS4, by the way. So we're gonna check this out. Today's build is gonna be Raider themed, based off of a very fun theme that I do, a Lord Chaos, which we will all meet later on. Not in this episode though. So let's get hopping, as they say. Scissor, come in. This is what we get to check out. You're coming into Taffeton Boathouse. Let's give you a little view right now. Walking in. So you have your defenses. Raiders checked out.
Need to get back to Diamond City one of these days. Biggest town I ever saw.
That's good. Just hanging there. So yeah.
Hope you ain't one of them synths here to spy on me.
I'm just gonna do some tours real quick. So, first thing we're gonna check out.
Yes?
Is the torture chamber. All these walls, all skulls. Just in case you didn't know, for PS4 users, if you like these skull walls and little setups and skull furniture, check out Groove Gaming. His mod is Groovy Furniture, and that's where you get all these cool skulls. So this right here is a torture rack kind of thing. They could do some maniacal surgery tool. Dunk him in the water, bring him back up. That's what this is. Attach him to that. Lowers him in, brings him back out. We'll go ahead and show you this. I'll show the inside of the house in a minute. So, reason why I put this crane out here is to basically give it some immersion. Damn dog. Showing that how would you get a generator in this building? Well, I found a crane.
I
Up here is where they do all their weapons and armor manufacturing for the raiding team. Again, groovy furniture. I love these. This is so sick. Of course, my power armor station. Small details, that's all that matters. Going up to the top. This is the armor and weapons hold area. And a little bridge connecting. But we're gonna go from top to bottom, or from bottom to top instead. You can see the front area from this area. Mm-hmm. Let's go ahead and head down. So yeah, and the this challenge was a renew and rebirth challenge. Taking the Taffeton Boathouse and just redoing it for the new year. As you can see, I still have the main house. I just need some additions. Definitely groovy furniture vibe. This is all on PS4. So where the other raiders sleep. The three guards that are out there. And then in the kitchen. Some lamps hanging for the lighting. I love the fire lighting, just seems more appropriate than electrical lights. Nice little shrine. Cooking. Going up. Again, this is for Lord Chaos's home, so this is where he's going to live. Dining room. I love this. This shit looks so cool. It just looks awesome. And you head up the spiral stairs to Lord Chaos's bedroom. Furniture also, again, it's from Groovy Furniture. So he made these beds. He made a whole bunch of different beds for cool stuff.
Yes?
Alright, when we come back, we'll get a nighttime view of it real quick.
Crop's been growing pretty good lately.
The farm's not much, but it's something.
Another day of hard work. It never changes.
Alright, and thank you for joining me. This again was for Corliss VI Discord. And some Paffington Bow Challenge. I hope y'all like it. Hope y'all let me know what you think in the comments. Hit like, share, subscribe if you're not a subscriber. And I'll see y'all later.